priests will be judged by God for not fixing these bad marriages in their parish. They just kind of ignore it. I've never seen a priest actually calling a man or a woman out for their ill towards the other spouse because they don't want the embarrassment of it. But it's really critical nowadays to do for the health of the whole family.